Drugs are menacing our society. They're threatening our values and undercutting our institutions. They're killing our children. Despite our best efforts, illegal cocaine is coming into our country at alarming levels. And 4 to 5 million people regularly use it. 1 in 12 persons smoke marijuana regularly. Regular drug use is even higher among the age group 18 to 25. Today, there's a new epidemic. Smokable cocaine. It is an explosively destructive and often lethal substance which is crushing its users. It is an uncontrolled fire. And drug abuse is not a so-called victimless crime. Everyone's safety is at stake. While drug and alcohol abuse cuts across all generations, it's especially damaging to the young people on whom our future depends.
Society.